Do you solemnly swear?
Today is swearing-in day, and I am very proud to be representing the people of the 175th District for the 2023-2024 session here in the House of Representatives. It's an honor that is bestowed upon me to serve the people of the 175th, and I look forward to coming back and working hard on their behalf. I will again focus my energies on education, the environment, and making sure that we have a good working government. Certainly the people spoke on November 8th when they elected the majority to the House of Representatives. And while we have some bumps along the way, today we elected a new speaker, Speaker Mark Rossi from Berks County, who is a Democrat and was supported by the entire Democratic caucus in his endeavor to the speakership. I want the people to know how much I appreciate them sending me here, and I will do everything I can to work my hardest on their behalf.